Despite the advancement in technology, digital learning still continues to face a number of challenges that range from people's negative attitude towards the education, limited funding, and high internet costs, among others. Vice Chancellor at the Vachi University of Uganda says that because of limited physical interactions between the students and the lecturers, many people are not attracted to digital learning.
So, there have been some experiences, indeed, where people have presented fake papers which were issued by online, purported for the online institutions. So, we are dealing with this to prove to people that we are real, a real university, only that our only mode of education is online.
He adds that digital or virtual learning has a number of benefits that range from convenience, affordability, and is believed to be highly remarkable innovation and the best alternative to traditional educational model.